Urbosa's fury is ready.
Hit!
getting the hang of controlling this divine beast. I tell you what, sure is a blast piloting a toy like this around. Let those other champions know. They better eat their gravel if they want to keep up with the group. Speaking of which, can you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains. Mighty tasty. I may not know a whole lot about this Calamity Ganon thing, but mark my words, I'll protect this land of ours to the death. Right, little guy? Hey, by the way, congrats on becoming the princess's appointed knight. That's a really big deal, protecting the king's daughter. No pressure. Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Huh? What the? All right. So what was I saying? That was a little strange. As far as I know, Death Mountain has been quiet for decades. But if the mountain is shivering enough to send out a bunch of boulders that size, then... never mind. Forget I said anything.
Thank you. Hurry! Urbosa's fury is ready.
Thank you. Danger! cool! You really put a licking on that thing, Link! It's time to finish the job! This is our big chance!
Hey, little guy. Long time no see. I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of old Redania back from Ganon, eh? You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place. You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.